Well, hello, this is Jimmyism TV here. And today I will show you how to get HD sound into Windows 10. And it's not using any HD configuration stuff because that shit doesn't work. So, we're just gonna use with simple settings here. This is what you really need to do if you want your HD sounds. Now, of course, it's very important you have really good headphones or a really good speaker system. And this is where most people fail. You need to play HD sounds from your computer. That is, HD sounds are not MP3 files. MP3 files are never HD. Not really. If you play some from YouTube, it's not really HD either. But, if you play from... If you play from a low-resolution YouTube video, you can hear how shitty the audio is. If you play on 1080p, 27p, it's usually okay sound. 720 MP3 files are actually kind of okay, but generally you want to be playing WAV files or FLAC files to get a nice HD experience. But a simple setting in your system can ruin it all. It can ruin your audio experience, your HD stuff at all. You might have the best speakers and really big lossless audio files, but still getting bad audio. And this is how to fix it. Here we have the control panel. Excuse my system being Swedish, but that's how it is. Click sound here. When you get this little sound dialog open here, just like that, you can see here you have speakers, you have different speakers here. The one with the green check mark is the one we're using. If you want to check that this is really the one you're using, click test. And you can now hear that, yes, this is the one that we want to set up. Now we want to right click on this one and set the configuration or settings here in the bottom. And now you get up this little window here. And the most important thing you will need to do is you have improvements here in the bottom tab. Make sure that all the improvements are off. They need to be off. They don't really help. You just turn all improvement off to get a better sound experience. That's the most important thing here. Now, what you really want to do next is you want to go to the advanced tab here, yeah? On the advanced tab we have different settings here, 16 bits, 44,100 kilohertz, and we have 24 bit, 48,000 hertz. So, and this is studio quality. And this is the highest my system can have. So I of course want to set it to the highest one. We click confirm. And we're gonna click OK. So by this we make sure we don't limit our audio. This is the best quality we can get, and you don't want to get limited by a simple setting. So this is how to ensure you really get the highest sound quality and don't use any of those weird effects that will totally just destroy the audio. So, I hope this tutorial helped you to get a better audio experience, and enjoy your new HD sound. This is Jimmyism TV signing out. Like, share, and subscribe if you want more tech tutorials. Anyways, signing out again. Bye bye.